How to open a real account on Metatrader 4. The one tool that has been the mainstay of financial institutions and traders all over the world is the Forex chart, and the information that it can give you is invaluable in helping you to make a wise investment decision and turn profit from the market. There are different versions of the Forex chart depending on the brokerage of even the Forex systems that they have to work with. However, there are a set of universal guidelines that you should be aware of in order for you to read the Forex chart like a pro trader and reap the rewards of your hard work. First of all, let us do a quick run through on the basic essentials of Forex trading. You must understand that to make money you need to choose one of the popular currency pairs to trade and buy in, which means that you have to know the basic elements of the market. Each currency pair is always quoted in similar ways, within means that the tag names given to them will always be the same. The basics of the chart is to make sure that the currency pair on the chart goes up. That is the only way that you are going to make any sort of a profit from it in the first place, whether or not you are taking the position on your investments decisions. However, for those who are looking on this short position on the market, there are some other special factors you need to look out for in the chart. This means that you need to see the currency pair go down for you to make any sort of a profit. Always check on the various time frames that are displayed on the chart, as many of these trading systems and platforms will use many different time frames or even multiple ones to determine the entry of a specific trade in a specific region. Some charts may use variances of time frames like 4 hours and even a 20-minute chart to determine the overall currency trend of a selected pair. Make sure that the chart that you are using is utilizing the correct charts and the correct interfaces with the market and the currency pair that you are investing in. The following might seem a little technical, but it is crucial for you to understand this concept in order to read the Forex chart like a pro. The chart that you have will most likely show the bid price rather than the asking price. But you always buy at the ask price, and when you sell you are selling at the bid price. The chart can also be used to determine the entry or even the exit of a currency pair that you are investing in, so you need to understand the chart price and what you will be making when you are selling or buying. These are just some of the things you need to know about when reading Forex charts. Apply these concepts and soon you will be breezing through them and using them to make some decent money of a market that keeps on giving every day.